Nigga!
Good evening, 47. Your target calls himself Mr. Giggles and operates an underground circus called the Soirée Horrible. Attractions include animal fights, deadly blood sports, and other choreographed violence. We are uncertain why he is in Marrakesh, only that he is somewhere in the city center. You will need to locate him on the ground and engage at your discretion. He should be simple enough to spot, at least. The client requires that in addition to eliminating the target, you also acquire his client list. Given the target's personality, he is unlikely to manage such matters himself, so you will need to discover its location on site. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman, somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher than usual security presence. Good hunting.
Mr. Kong?
Hello. It's Matthew Mandola speaking.
Yeah, I'm calling for myself.
You think they are listening?
No, apologies. I have the plans. I wouldn't be here otherwise. All right, the Shisha Cafe. See you in a bit. Goodbye.
Stay for it, excuse me. Do you have an invite?
As long as you have an invite, then you can come and go as much as you like.
Let me know if you need anything.
There's no way he can meet with our guest. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone. Listen, he is sick. I mean, really sick. It's just not possible. I think he needs a doctor before he craps himself. Okay, roger that, and I'll stay with him. We'll call if he really needs a medic. Will do.
Thank you.
carpet business?
Oh, surprisingly good.
You know, tourists, they'll buy anything. But today, we got a special customer.
Yeah, he's rented the whole showroom on the top floor for just himself. And he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know. I mean, he's a guy in a suit. Very serious, you know? Too serious to be, you know, to be too rich.
Who cares? He's paid. And enough for a month's rent.
True.
Sounds like it's
a
good deal.
I'm sorry, sir.
Happy for you.
Having a private
so are we.
But please, come back tomorrow.
First of all, don't ask that question. Second of all,
hello there.
Hello, my friend. We have the best spices in the whole world.
Behind there.
I think it's invite only.
God damn it. Can't drink any more coffee. I want booze.
If there's anything I can do, let me know.
See you, sir. Can I see your invite, please? You're good. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Mister? Where do you think you're going? You're not coming through here. Thank you.
Yes, my little pet. I notice that people have empty glasses. I suggest you do something about that now. Understood?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Cole. It won't happen again.
I'm glad.
How you do?
Hello.
All right there.
See you, man. Hey, what's up?
Best price in the bazaar.
Best price in the whole America.
right there? Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
How are you, sir?
How you doing?
Huh?
Sorry.
Excuse sure. me.
Hey. Oh, does it?
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
The whole of Marrakesh.
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
So my sister met this customer who really stood out.
Hey, why can't I date your sister? It's gorgeous.
Because it's my sister. Oh, she done something.
She said a Frenchman came to her shop at the airport and asked for a fortune teller.
Yeah, yeah, Frenchman in an airport. Real odd.
No, you don't get it. See, I took my grandmother to a fortune teller the other day, and the fortune teller said a Frenchman would come to Marrakesh and ask for a fortune teller.
A
tourist asking for a fortune teller. Well, whoop-de-doo. What did she say then?
Nothing, but I feel like it's all part of some grand design. And the message was not to her, but to me, to tell you that a Frenchman is looking for a fortune teller.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. Now, can I date your sister?
Let me think.
No. I don't blame you. Probably not.
All right.
Oh, hey, mister. How's it going?
Thank you.
paper for free? Get out of here!
I have some breath mints. Kind of need it, buddy.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Got an invite? Off you go, sir.
Hello. Yes. Hello, Congressman.
Sir, you can't go through here. Please turn around.
I will send you information.
Hey, pal, you can't be here. Well,
when everything is in order, book us the first flight.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Can you please get out of my face?
You're a wise man, Mr. Coleman.
Cheers.
We have pretty great kids.
Now, let's mingle.
I've noticed empty
Mister?
And pipes not prepared. Do something about that. It's what I've paid for.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Carter. I'll make sure everything's in order.
I'm glad.
Say, I... And a good day to you, sir. You are definitely... Sir, this is a restricted area.
Have to move away.
Yes, sir, look. I've asked you politely, okay? You can't be here.
them for political reasons. If we have them on our side, we can do what we want without this having to take a lifetime. Understood?
£30,000. Of course. That also includes disposal services. I will update the guest.
Everything okay? Can I get you anything?
No, I'm fine.
Okay. Well, please let me know if you need anything. Enjoy your evening. Do you need anything? Have a lovely evening. Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. Can't let you through.
Good to see you.
Yes, my little pet. I notice that people have empty glasses. I suggest you do something about that now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Cole. It won't happen again.
Just be careful.
Oh!